Stephen Timms.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. The disability employment gap fell steadily in the years up to 2010. It's since then got stuck at a level just above 30%. David Cameron, in the 2015 election campaign, promised to halve it by 2020, a pledge that was quickly abandoned after the 2015 election. What does the Minister now believe will happen to the disability employment gap over the next 5 years?
I think you'll remember, I know he's one of the most constructive and proactive members of the opposition on pushing in this very, very important area. And when we came to office, disability employment stood at 44.1%. It's now gone to 51.5%. That's up 7.4%, with the gap closing by 3.6 points. And I would expect that trend to continue over the next 5 years.